Third fight, technically four, since I may be doing one. Semi-finals, I have three picks. I can choose any three of them. Got a 70, 69, and a 63. I could fight Mary Green or Andrea Phelps and hope that Maggie Harmon pulls out a win, or I could fight her now and just get an easy win. Not like it matters, I mean. I'm not getting any fans, I'm not getting any points, I'm not getting any of that.
Today it's defense only. Beautiful job.
Alright, good work, good work. Keep moving.
Shoot that chin down, there we go, keep going. Inside, get inside on that. Come on, refocus. Back on your toes.
That's what I want to see in there.
That's it. All the way, all the way. Hey, that girl is good. Don't worry about it.
I obviously don't like that training. That training's dumb. Because that girl should be throwing rapid punches, but she doesn't. Alright, so my movement's up and my blocking's up. Against the fight. In the semifinals, the ultimate fighter. Two round fight. I'm gonna get a mean knockout on that bitch. My first time was sticking in the air. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.